Alright. Welcome again to Gusti Data Channel. And now, I just wanna show you the variation ammo of the weapon of firearms, which is the explosive ammo, scatter ammo, attrition ammo, numbing ammo, and incendiary ammo. Okay, without further ado, let's go. Alright, so now let's see for the power. This is for the normal ammo, yeah. Remember to use the battle arc signal first. And then this is the weapon laser. Just that. Okay. And then now we use the explosive ammo like this. You will see the power. 600 more than the power of what is it? One damn ammo. It's really nice. 130 is already good. If you get the critical, will be nice and better. Ooh, 500,000, that much. Really nice, right? Okay, now we change to be the scatter ammo. Would be like this. Quite good. It will be hit random parts of the titans, but it's almost like the same normal ammo, yeah? Like a shotgun. Okay, one more. Yep, 400 something. It's good. Get critical hit that much. Let's try on this. Hmm, 500. But it's kinda hard to get the hit on the neck, yeah. Okay, now next for the fire ammo. Nothing much. It's too powerful already, because my deck make output is already fire too powerful, yeah. It almost has like a effect like a blast of the fire of the blade, yeah. So it's good actually. Nice. It burns the titan. Fine, don't get the critical. How much is it? Ah, my weapon is already too good. Oh, 75? Not bad. It burns, yeah. It's really nice actually. Ah, let's try on the that elimination who has the most XP. Let's try on the that elimination titans. How good is it? Okay, let's try. Don't get the critical. Oh, you see the burns effect. Wow, nice. Only a while. Wow, nice. It's better than the blessed. The blessed only has certain or sometimes effect for the burn effect, but it is always, you always get the effect of the burn effect. Really nice. This ammo is the substitution of the blessed. Really nice. Okay, so now let's try the other ammo, the other two ammo, which is the paralyzed one. Yeah. Go on the boss. Let's try it. Whoa! The titans cannot move, baby. The titans just can't stay still and look at me. Look at Mikasa, her beauty, she is. And the titans cannot move. Nice, nice. Let's try another weapon. This one. Oh, you see the green, what is it? The green health is dropped immediately, but it doesn't have any damage. So it's really, really good for support actually. If you play online and your weapon is kind of sucks, use this one, the numbing weapon first, and your friend hit the neck. You see, actually, once as a firearms to give you a support, and one the other your friend blade user to hit the neck to give the damage output. Really nice though. So now let's finish this. Yuhui. So that's it about the ammo of the firearm. I said the best damage is explosive ammo, but if you would like to burn the titans, use the fire ammo. But if you would like to, if you want to kiss the titan, I mean bind the titans, use the paralyzed ammo, even though the power is so. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in another video. Bye-bye.